Hi, this video provides an overview of our customer portal template in Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management. This feature will allow you to make an externally facing business-to-business order processing website that is connected to your Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management environment. The customer portal is best for companies who want an externally facing website to communicate order processing and related data, such as order status and account information, to their enterprise customers. This feature is also ideal for companies transitioning from Dynamics AX 2012 to Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management and are using the Customer Self-Service Portal. Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management, along with its dual write capabilities and Power Apps Portal, are the building blocks you need to surface information from supply chain management to external customers. The customer portal template helps you bring all the building blocks together. The out-of-the-box template has the following features: authentication and authorization, an invitation process for customers to use the website, ability to view order history, ability to create orders, ability to view account information, and pre-configured user roles and entity permissions. Because the customer portal is a Power Apps portal, all the configurations and UI are completely customizable. Additionally, the data you surface can be changed and extended as far as the dual write capabilities allow. Now let's take a look at the customer portal template. If you're not signed in, you won't be able to access any information or actions on the homepage. You can customize the user experience so that it's different for users who have not signed in. After you sign in, you will notice different tiles with actions. You can also find these actions in the navigation bar at the top. These actions will change depending on which user role you are logged in as. Right now, I'm logged in as a customer representative, so we can see the admin capabilities in the navigation bar. If we navigate to the Admin tab and then go to the Account Information section, the customer admin can see the account information and the contacts associated with their account. Now, if we sign in as the default authorized user, you will notice that the Admin tab is no longer in the navigation bar. If you click on the order tile, the orders that the user has placed will display. After you click on an order, more information and order lines will display. You can also place orders using the Create Order tile. Some of the information is automatically filled in based on the user's information. You can add lines to the order as needed. This information is connected to the underlying supply chain management environment. We've given you a quick overview of the customer portal. With this knowledge, you're now ready to create your own business-to-business order processing website and customize it to reflect your brand. For more information, see the customer portal content on docs.microsoft.com. Thanks for watching!